Hello dear all, welcome to my channel Olympiad H. Today we will solve a simple but interesting math equation, and here we are going to find the value of x for equation x minus 8 whole square is equal to 64. So there are two methods to solve this, and we will explain step by step both these methods, and let us start with first method. Okay, the first method to solve this is in first method we will use the formula a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. This is the basic mathematical formula we are going to use to find the value of x for given equation. So applying this formula in our given equation, first we will rearrange the equation as x minus 8 whole square minus 64 is equal to 0. Now x minus 8 whole square minus 8 square is equal to 0. 8 square is equal to 64. Now we will apply the above formula, and we will get x minus 8 plus 8 into x minus 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Now simplifying, x, this 8 will cancel out with this 8, into x minus 16 is equal to 0. Now we will get x is equal to 0 and x minus 16 is equal to 0, because in mathematics, if two variables are multiplying and equal to 0, then either of these will be equal to 0. So we can write x is equal to 0 or x minus 16 is equal to 0, and from this we can conclude the value of x as x is equal to 16 and x is equal to 0. So this is the first solution by using first method, in which we use formula a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Now we move forward to the second method, and in second method we will use factorization. So now again I write first the given equation as x minus 8 whole square is equal to 64, and now we will use the formula a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So by using this formula we can rewrite the given expression as x square minus 2x into 8 plus 8 square is equal to 64. Now simplifying this equation, we will get x square minus 16x plus 8 square will be equal to 64 is equal to 64. Now simplifying this, we will get x square minus 16x is equal to 64 minus 64, and x square minus 16x will be equal to 0. So now taking common, as there is x is common in bottom, so we will get x into x minus 16 is equal to 0. Now again, either x is equal to 0 or x minus 16 is equal to 0, so we will write as x is equal to 0 or x minus 16 is equal to 0. So this is the value of x. X is equal to 0, and from this we will get x is equal to 16. So this is the solution of a given equation by using second method. Now we will recheck, we will check the solution. As to check the correctness of our solution, first we will write the given equation, which is x minus 8 whole square is equal to 64. So first we will put the value of x is equal to 0, which is our first solution, and then we will get 0 minus 8 whole square is equal to 64, and minus 8 whole square is equal to 64. A minus inside a square will become plus, and we will get 64. 8 square is equal to 64 is equal to 64, which is the verification of our first solution. Now to verify the second solution, we will put x is equal to 16 in the given equation, and we will get 16 minus 8 whole square is equal to 64, and simplifying this we will get 8 square is equal to 64, and 64 is equal to 64, which is again the verification of our second solution. So from this we find that x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 16 are the right solutions for our given expression, and this is for today's. And thank you so much for watching the video, and please subscribe the channel. Thank you.